Alright guys, welcome back. This is Manuel, back here in 2021, and we are at Hilton Head now, and departing back to Charleston. Let's go ahead and do this. Channel back here in the aircraft that I'm getting for in the cockpit, getting everything set up here. Just getting everything set up on my flight basically. Okay, there, Hilton Head Tower, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. We're ready, 5,500 back to Charleston.
Diamond 650 Lima Alpha Tower, proceed on course, runway 21 clip takeoff.
Okay, proceed on course, runway 21, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. Ready to get us ready.
Man, this would be a beautiful tower.
All right. Fuel pump is on. Landing lights is on. Turns on here. There. And flaps are down and indicated. 2-1. Back down to 90%.
Man, cousin, man, I can't tell you how beautiful this is. This kind of reminds me of my Navy days, man. Just looking out over.
7-0 Lima Alpha, contact B for departure. Have a good night.
Switching over to departure. Good night, sir. Thank you for the help.
Looking out over the ocean, like, headed that way. Alright. Fuck, it's nostalgic, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, man, check out the moon now. Damn, we got a double whammy. We got a king moon coming.
Oh, man.
We got a double whammy, man. Gee.
I gotta get a picture of that, man.
Let me call up Buford real quick. Buford approach Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. Just departed Hilton Head. Climbing through 1,000 feet. Headed to Charleston. 5,500.
650 Lima Alpha, Beaufort approach altimeter 3006. Ident for me, stand by for a squawk and verify type aircraft.
Copy day 40, and you should be getting my flash right now.
I hope one of the GoPros is getting this, because my phone is not getting that low.
Only GoPro that would get
that. 650 Lima Alpha, your radar contact, about a mile east of Hilton Head, 1,300, stand by for a squawk.
Stand by for a squawk, down to 650 Lima Alpha.
We got a lunar eclipse right now, right? That is a lunar... Cousin, look at that.
That GoPro right there should be getting it.
And that's probably Mars or Venus.
Yeah.
Over there. Look at that, coming over the horizon.
Double whammy, man. We got a doggone sunset and a moon rise coming. You can't. Only and flying.
Hell yeah. Damn. Love it. Oh, let me do someone quick. I don't know what to say, cousin, man, but...
I don't either, man.
650 Lima Alpha, squawk 5540.
5540, 650 Lima Alpha. All right, guys, so I got everything plugged in. Now I'm going to do my checklist. Let's go at the after takeoff checklist. There we go, after takeoff checklist. Got a speaker.
Flaps up.
Flaps up.
Takeoff power, 100% VR 70 knots.
Okay.
Engine instruments, check.
Okay.
Climb, set 90% pitch for 95 knots.
Okay, 95 knots, 90%.
Fuel pumps, off after passing 1,000 indicated.
Fuel pumps off, 1,000.
Checklist complete.
Checklist complete. Man, that's just absolutely beautiful right there.
Yeah, man, just... I'm gonna say that's Mars, because it looked kind of reddish. But, that is not a star. We know that's not a star.
No, that's a planet.
Oh, well.
That's a planet and that's an airplane.
Okay,
alright.
Okay.
Well, let's see.
Hey.
I don't see it on this, so.
I have Mars and Venus.
So that's, yeah. Might just be. But I won't see them on my scope.
Man, cousin, this is an actual lunar eclipse right there. Oh, man. But yeah, so that's a star. I'm sorry, a planet.
All right, guys, so we're climbing through 3,600. No, that wasn't an airplane because the light's off now.
Oh, how about that? I guess it turned.
Well, it could be a spaceship.
Have you ever seen, what we call it at work, go ahead, I'll let you do your
Oh, no, I'm good.
Have you ever seen any, what we call it at work?
Yeah. I got a video of that.
Oh yeah?
Couldn't figure it out, man. It was somewhere out in the ocean. Saw lights flashing coming towards us. Like the way you see that light out there?
Okay.
That's flashing.
Yeah.
But it was a lot brighter than that. It was like that right there.
Oh wow.
And I couldn't pick it up on the scope. I know what it was.
Yeah, man. Cause at work we have a thing called a, we said the right word. So. Anomalous.
Flaps set for cruise. Fuel pump off.
Is,
cruise
if
power
if
set for between 75% and 80%. Engine instruments check. Landing light off.
If it's identified, just
taxi light off.
It's a flying object that we can't see. If it's
trim
identified,
as required.
Well, okay, but.
P-TOGI, as
it?
Required.
No. But it's a flying object.
Fuel transfer, as required.
Identified.
Checklist complete.
It's flying. It's in the air. It's a flying object. Only reason it's identified is because you, in your perspective, don't know what it is. So, how to explain. What do you think about crop circles?
That stuff is weird. I don't know about that, man. I don't know if it's man-made. Or really something, put it out there.
Yeah, the designs were crazy. I don't know, man. I just think that if aliens exist, whatever, why would your mind want you to think they should be like, even if they're humanoid, why do they have to be 3 feet tall? Why can't they be minuscule? Like,
why can't they be giants?
Yeah. But, yeah. Everybody wanted to be
3 feet tall with big heads, big eyes, small hands, long linger hands, make them look scary.
Yeah. And the thing is, what I'm trying to say to my coworkers, I said, look, on the aircraft carrier, we have 5,000 people, we have 90 aircraft. In the middle of the ocean, we are nothing. Why can't a being be the same thing and be the size of a rice, or like you said, a giant that's walking by. just walking by.
Oh man, check out that light. It's glittering off the water over here. Damn.
Hey, you know what? We were some cool ass shit, man. But the first time we went up, that dude, he had his girlfriend, he had like a cat or a dog, and we would do your checks, and they walk up, and they took a flight out together. I'm like, man.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I'm like, man. To me, I'm like, man, that's the cool shit right there. And then, I'm like, this right here, that's some cool shit right there to see something like that.
605 Lima Alpha, contact Charleston approach 120.7. Have a good night.
Switch to Charleston approach on 0.7, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. Thank you. I hope you guys have a good night. Good evening. Charleston approach, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha with you inbound. Full stop landing, 5,500.
650 Lima Alpha, Charleston approach, getting me up to Mars 3006. You can expect runway 15.
3006, expect the runway 15, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. All right, let's go ahead and get the approach checklist done and complete.
Addis was obtained. Approach briefing complete.
Taxiway Fox Golf.
Navigation
Golf.
Communication CDI. Set.
And taxiway Golf.
Flight plan as required.
Movement area. Use extreme caution.
Altimeters. Set.
Pedestrians, aircraft, and or jet blast.
Parking brake off.
Vehicles are not under the positive control P-to-he, of air traffic
as
control.
Required. Fuel transfer as required.
On initial contact. You have information.
Parking brake. Check released. Fuel pumps on. Adjustable backrests. Upright. Seatbelts. Fasten.
Wind 200 at 8.
Front and rear canopy. Secure.
Sky clear below.
Power.
2000.
Approximately 55%, 90 to 95 knots.
2.18.
Taxi light. On.
Remarks.
Landing light. On.
AO2C level pressure.
Checklist complete.
Simultaneous approaches to intersecting runways in use. Visual approach runway 15.
Visual approach runway 4 on localizer 711.
Three tackle hold short instructions and assigned altitudes. Runway 15 outer marker out of service. Runway 15 approach and runway 33 departure and back to the gear out of service. Runway 33 approach. Runway 15 departure and back 12 arresting gear out of service. Runway 33 tack and approach and land of runway 21 Pappy out of service. Runway 3 Pappy out of service. The following equipment is out of service. Tower has no control of airfield lights. Lights set to step 3. Multiple apt lights unlit. Use caution, rotating beacon out of service. Taxiway Foxtrot closed to air carriers between runway 33 and taxiway Golf. Taxiway Delta is non-movement area. Use extreme caution for vehicles, pedestrians, aircraft and or jet blast. Vehicles are not under the positive control of air traffic control. Bird advisory is in effect.
Advise
on
initial contact. You have information,
Foxtrot.
Courier Track 150, what
type
aircraft are you?
We are Piper Archer, PA 28-181, and we are 5 miles west of Summerfield.
Roger, one moment, I'll be right back with you. 505 Charleston, at your 5 9 o'clock, 10 miles, advise 15 and 8.
Got the field in sight, Cronus 505.
Cronus 505, clear visual approach, runway 15, contact tower 126.0, have a great night.
Clear visual 15 and contact tower 16.0, Cronus 505, good night.
5 Lima Alpha, fly heading out 010, Victus to final.
010, Victus to final. 650 Lima Alpha.
Fuel pump on. Landing and taxi lights on.
0705, what I did for you.
Fuel valve normal.
Remember 5 Lima Alpha, you can descend.
Power between 20% and 25%, 85 knots. Approach flaps. TO 110 knots indicated airspeed.
No traffic observed between
landing flaps. 98 knots indicated airspeed. Checklist complete.
Crew track 150, radar contact 6 west of Somerville Airport. I do show you 2800. Baltimore 3006, maintain VFR on course.
3006, maintain VFR on course. Show to you, crew track 1.
Sir 5, Lima Alpha, correction on the heading, fly heading of 020.
020, Sir 5, Lima Alpha.
Union Tower, American 2854, visual 7 left.
Anything on copy short.
Roger, clear land, 7-11, American 28.
Atlanta 1-5.
765, my thing, I'm sorry, I'm getting laid over from a different airport. Where are you headed to? Helicopter 5, my thing, squawk 0424.
Yeah, right now we're going north.
Yeah,
you're going. Kind of like going parallel to 1-5.
I got you, okay.
Alright. Star 5, my thing, your radar contact 5 southeast of Charleston. I do show you 600 feet, Baltimore 3006. You can proceed inbound, just advise international site.
Be accurate if I see the airport? No. I see a whole bunch of lights.
They're rotating beacons out.
Yeah. And they always ask me about right here. 650 and Alpha. Do you see the airport? No.
I would love to see the rotating beacon.
Yeah. But you know, everything looks the same at night. You know, during the daytime, yes, I would say, yeah. Now, I would think that that group of lights over there.
You can go ahead and switch over to Tower 126.0. Should work you and have a great night.
Airport. But according to this right here, no. So I think they're going to put me behind that airplane right there.
Okay. Yeah, man, you're right. Oh, no. Yeah, cuz you got a knife fight in, man. I like this, man.
1,000 feet to go for 2,000.
Oh, the rotating beacon is out. I figured they had the runway lights on.
Oh. This on, but the way how they have those lights is that.
Number 5, Lima Alpha, turn right heading at 050.
Right 050, 650 Lima Alpha. But the way how those lights are set, you can't see it if you're coming in on an angle.
Okay.
And good evening, Foothill 491. 12.2 descending 1111,000 at Turtles with Foxtrot.
Foothill 491, Charleston approach, good evening, Osmars 3006. You can expect a visual approach to runway 15.
Roger that, 3006, Foothills 491.
Foothills 491, descend and maintain 5,000.
Descend and maintain 5,000, Foothills 491.
5 Lima Alpha, Charleston's off here 2 o'clock and 5 miles, just advise 17 to 8.
Okay, what about if I have it on the side, Thomas 650 Lima Alpha? About 2 o'clock, this would be right there. Could you, okay. 650 Lima Alpha, I have the airport in sight.
5 Lima Alpha, you can enter the right base to runway 15 and contact tower 126.0. Have a great night.
Okay, enter right base, runway 15 and switch to the tower. Thanks for the help.
Number 8 Foxtrot Mike, contact Myrtle Beach approach on 119.2, 19.2. Have a great night.
19.2, great Foxtrot Mike, have a great night.
I'm still trying to find an airport.
I got the runway inside too. Charleston Tower, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha, with you inbound for landing runway 15, had runway in sight.
Pier 5 Lima Alpha, Charleston Tower, runway 15, clear to land.
Runway 15, clear to land, Diamond 650 Lima Alpha. But now.
Okay, I got it.
Telling you, man, it's crazy up here.
I know what's going on. I'm like, where? But I see the rabbit now.
You see the rabbit, yeah. But from the angle they had us coming in on, you can't see it.
Right.
All right. I got to keep this one set in line, guys, for my cuzzo.
No, man. Hey. That was a very smooth landing. I was... Oh, cuzzo. All right. I'll be Cisco Lever.
See this right here? So we're gonna have another cross. Four point, not cross, but coming this way direction now.
Oh, you want to lean into it, coming? Hey, all right, but since you're making me the back guy, I'm going to be Cisco and Ebert on this landing, man.
First, not at that point now.
What are y'all people? You know Cisco and Ebert.
All right, this is Ashley Fawcett Roll right here in front of us.
Okay. Oh, okay. Wow, okay.
500.
All right. That's the sight, man.
1 mile, final runway 15.
Okay. 15, not crosswind. Coming from this direction, that's why I'm like this way going sideways.
Wow, yeah. Looking at the instruments, I think, okay, alright.
Nothing that I can't handle. I just gotta do some of that pilot stuff.
The best way to explain this to anybody is that it's like a video game.
Yep. Cool flaps going in. Carol, since we're dealing with Alpha, can I make this a long landing point and signature?
Dealing with Alpha, that'll be approved.
Thank you, ma'am. So, because, I mean, I can make that first taxiway, but since I'm going to signature, you know, there's no need for me to really land right here.
Minimums.
Yeah. And there's nobody behind you.
Right. So I'm just going to stay in slow flight right over the runway. And I'll put it down just before we get to 2-1. Just right over the runway, slow flight.
Yeah.
I hope this to do this, man. This is better than being on a motorcycle.
Yeah, I mean, I'm even on a motorcycle.
Oh, shit. Let me get center, though. Make
oh,
because
you don't know. I mean, you know what? I'll be quiet to see you land.
I'm going to go ahead and put it down now.
Slightly left. A great correction. A very good correction. Damn. Bye. Nah, man. But, hey, come on, man. Hey, I'm here for the enjoyment, the love, and it's just a great fucking flight, man. But now, you were fighting a crosswind. A 14 on crosswind.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Let's go to the judges. Oh, man. But yeah, man, come on, man. Every time I come on, I want us to do it. I want us to do it. All right,
man, no problem with
that. So, yeah, man.
Cross the ground. Down to 650 in the mouth. We're clear, active. I'm pointing the signature.
This is 5 in the office,
I'll ground to the park, sir. Exactly, the park, sir. Down, 6 feet in the mouth. All right, fuel pump is off. Candle off. Candle lights off. Get my straw off. Yeah, man, this is what it's all about, man.
This is all about. I've been watching your videos, man. Oh, come on, man. Because one of my coworkers, he was talking about how he flies this. I'm like, shit, look at this.
Look at this.
He got the same.
4-3, Roger, your lights cost that aircraft. A craftsman is going in the ramp.
Well, how you feel about this?
Parking brake, set. Throttle, max 10% for 1 minute. Transponder, VFR. MDFE's engine instruments. ELT check not active. Avionic master, off. Fuel pump, off. Lights, XF strobes, off. Throttle, idle. Engine master, off. Checklist complete.
What the?